afternoon from the Ricardo Tormo circuit in Valencia, where the final round of this year's MotoGP World Championship is about to get underway. Here at Valencia's Ricardo Tormo circuit, everything ready now, and in the riders' minds, there's room for one single thought: getting to the finish line first.
All right. Alright guys, thank you for watching this race and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video. And yeah, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video and Patreon page. So that's it and bye bye.